Today, I have mostly been fixing things that go.